Hello, I'm Maiden Brandt, and this is the BFN. Quarantine hasn't been just hard on us humans, but we mustn't forget our four-legged friends. I decided to have a sit-down with our dog, Jack, to see how quarantine has been affecting him. Hi, Jack. How are you holding up during this quarantine?
I'm sorry, but why are you people always here now?
Well, that seems a little rude.
I just want to go back to how it was. I love sleeping in my crate all day.
But think of all the walks you get to go on now.
I really don't need to walk 17 times every single day. I promise you that.
But don't all dogs love going on walks?
I've peed on every pole, tree and bush on a cul-de-sac. I'm good.
This isn't going as I expected. Is there anything else you'd like to add?
Please, socially distance yourself from me and go back to work and school.
Well, getting away from that, we go now to Chloe with the weather.
Today it was sunny and in the high 50s.
Breaking news.
6, 3 million, 7, 1, 2, I gotta get in shape for Chloe here. 4, 5, 7, I can't even count anymore. How many days of quarantine has it... Oh, hey there, everybody. Wow, I didn't see you standing there. Thanks for joining me for your forecast. Since Chloe called me out, I've been stuck here in the weather center doing like over 3 million burpees since, what was it, Tuesday afternoon? Wow, how do my muscles look? Are they any better? Let's talk about the weather here. We got clouds, we got showers and heavy rain coming our way as this big bad cold front's gonna be approaching from the west. But I promise you I'm gonna redeem myself here, okay, Chloe? It's not going to rain all day tomorrow, and the rain's going to be gone way before it was yesterday. Clouds will continue to increase tonight, and Chloe, this is when I need you again. Because I'm out of breath, forgive me, all those burpees, all that exercise you assigned to me, my lungs are not good. So on three, you know the drill. 1, 2, 3, go, 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 more, more, more. Okay, whew. It does look like the rain's out of here before noon. In fact, later in the afternoon, the clouds could clear from north to south, and you can actually see temperatures warmer than today. But then the cooler temperatures are here on Saturday, and more showers are in the forecast. But Sunday looks to be the nicer weekend day. Okay, I can't hold you up. I gotta get back to working out. You take over now, okay? 9, 10.
Thank you, Chloe. And now we go to Chuck and Alec.
Thanks, Aiden. We're a little bummed today because instead of being here, we should be in the bleachers at Citi Field sitting with the 7 line.
Everybody hurts sometimes.
Watching opening day with the Mets. How's that make you feel, Alec?
Horrible.
How come?
Because we don't get to sit next to the 7 line and I was really looking for it. But now it's all ruined.
That's all right, though. Before you know it, we will be there with the 7 line rooting harder and stronger than ever before. And we're still going to have fun when we do go, right?
Yeah, buddy.
And the Mets will win, right?
Yeah, buddy.
And no matter what, we know that the Mets will finish above those stinky Phillies, right?
Heck yeah, buddy.
All right. See you soon.
I'm sure the Mets will be back on the field any day now, boys. Well, that's all for our segment tonight. But as custom, we have one little last message. Here's what really happens to moms during quarantine.
I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl by my anthem, turn it up and throw attention. This that hot girl by my anthem, turn it up.